Here's why I don't drive at night as a trucker. It's just too dangerous. One time I was driving on the highway, and it was so late at night that it was pretty much just me and this other semi on the road. The semi in front of me ended up swerving to avoid hitting a deer that was on the highway. It was just too dark to see anything. Now, when it's hard to see where you're going, when you're driving a max 80,000 pound semi, that takes forever. Ever to stop? I mean, you're pretty much just asking for something bad to happen. On top of that, you also have the drunk drivers at night, or the ones who are just tired, and I'll admit, I'm one of the tired ones. I'm just not used to staying awake all night. Pretty much every time I drove at night, I ended up stopping to take a nap for at least an hour, or I'd just fall asleep until the sun came up. I just really don't think it's worth it to try and push through my tiredness and risk getting into a major accident in this semi.